I made it inside. And I took off my makeup. Whoa. I look way worse than I thought I did. Okay, look at my hair. Thank you. Anyway, I made it inside and I colored my hair today. That's something that's different. You can see me so much better in here than you could outside. I look kind of cute. That's really weird. Yeah, I use henna. I don't know if you've ever used henna, but you should use henna because it's like natural and it's really, really cool. I'm getting my phone charger out because my phone is dying because it's really late and it's tired and poor phone is dying. Poor Julio. Actually, my phone doesn't have a name. I gotta work on that. I got a new computer. His name's Oscar, and that's really random, but I love him. He's my baby. He's my baby, baby, baby. And, I did not birth him, though. Please don't think that I did. I'll post some pictures of the henna because it was super gross because it's like mud looking. Kind of looks like somebody had some bathroom problems or something. But my roommate colored it for me and it was super cool. And look, there I am in the mirror. yeah, it's super cool. I'm super tired. I said I was going to post this stuff tonight, but I'm not going to. I'm going to post it in the morning as soon as I wake up. I promise. I promise. I promise. I mean, I have to do some work too, but I promise I'll post it. Promise. For sure. Yeah. Post it tomorrow morning. When I wake up. I also have to change the light bulb and the lamp. I'll do that though. Yeah. Okay. I gotta do some stuff. But I'll post this in the morning. Okay. I love you guys. Audience. Guys. Okay. Sorry, that was an awkward ending. But, and I'll film more tomorrow. I'll get back in the habit of doing these. And I'll try and do more Paper Mario. And I'll try another one because I have a bunch that I want to do, so.